Hey, how's it going? Before we start, I want to mention a few things. First of all, I fixed the lighting. That green light kind of flickers, and that's kind of weird, but hey, it's cool. Also, you may have noticed that in the last episode, my breathing was kind of loud. That's not because I actually breathe loudly, it's because of this microphone. It's right up next to my face. You can hear everything. I tried everything within my power to fix it, but nothing worked, so I hope it doesn't bother you too much, and I hope you enjoy this episode as much as I enjoyed making it. Hey, how's it going? This is episode 3, I believe, of my Let's Play of Amnesia the Dark Descent, and now that I know what I'm doing, let's get the show on the road. Select Fletcher, yes. Select. Continue, yes. Continue previously played game, yes. Into the tunnel! Let's go into the tunnel. Yes, I love the tunnel. Alright. Again with those eyes, I'm watching you, eyes! You. You can't. I'm watching you. I know. And that paper! The door! Zeke! You kitty! Away! Away! No! Out! No! No! That was a cat scare for you, people. Out! Shoo! Flee! Door! Close! Okay, we good. Alright. Now that that horror is over. Yes, I was just terrified of my cat. Something's not right. This is not where I ended. Where did I end? Let me stop this. Wait, no, but the cat scare was too good. I'm out of oil. And there's something there. No. Okay. So there's no going back. What's with the rose petals?
There's a reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
What is that? There's some stuff in the corner there. Ugh, it's that fleshy stuff. Why is it telling me this? Holy! Oh, wait! Wait, he's limping. Is he injured? Are you injured? Are you friendly? Are you friendly and or injured? Hey, you! Come back! Why is everything... How do I... Tinderboxes, do I have any? Okay. No, I don't. I'm gonna die. I'm totally gonna die. What is this? It's a paper. Blah blah blah, returned to England, blah blah blah, didn't run a risk, blah 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 blah.
He didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition, lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. I found my journal
blah, blah, blah.
In the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa.
Next, broken stone ore, broken
stone wall, wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together. As if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all?
Interesting. I read more quickly than you do. What is this? What are you? You're a bottle. Health? That's not what I need. I need sanity. Oh, I forgot. That's the door I opened. Okay, let's, Man, it would be great if I had some lamp oil or some tinder boxes or something. But I don't. Oh yeah, now it's. Oh wait, I have. Derp! Well, either way. Perfect! Sanity back to normal. Now, where are you, guy? I want to talk to you, if you can even talk. I don't think I've actually had an encounter with any monster in this game. This game sucks. Wait. You! And there are four of you! Yes, it is me, I'm the evil one. You're gonna die. All of you, all four of you, die! Now come with me, Mrs. Chair. Help me kill all of them. Nah, I don't have time for you guys. Mrs. Chair, I'm sorry if I abused you. I think I killed her. I'm sorry! All right. Mrs. Chair?
Yes?
You're coming with me. Don't close the door!
I'm sorry.
You'd better be. Oh, there's a tinderbox right there. How did I miss that? You're mine. Oh, there's a little. It's pulsating! Mrs. Chair! Did I came through here. An arm! Hello, arm! Come with me, Mr. Arm. You're my new best friend, Mr. Arm. I hate it when that happens. I don't know who you are. You're a chair. You're not Mr. Chair, you're not Mrs. Chair, you're just chair. Fraps. Stop doing this to me. Alright, this door. Blocked. That's pulsating. I don't like it when things pulsate. And my sanity is getting low. Boxes. Yes, we're moving out of your way. Don't get so pissy with us. I have no idea what's happening. Mr. Box, do you know?
No, I don't know.
Well, screw you. Is there anything in here? Can I even open this? Does this open? No, it doesn't. You're dumb. You're dumb, Box. Go away. Alright, I've emptied the barrel. Barrels! I knew it! And I totally didn't steal that from PewDiePie. What's this? I broke it! Mr. Stick! I broke you! I'm sorry, Mr. Stick. Well, now I can open this. Is it open? Dude, I had a bit of a mind screw there. Is there anything around this corner? No, there is not. Wait. Oh. Boxes! You tricked me! I don't like it when things trick me. I get angry. And I'm not. Ooh. Do I go down? But how do I get back up? I guess the answer is I don't. Seriously, what is going on? What do you people think I am? Think I'm so easily scared? Says the one who nearly wet his pants a minute ago. Come on. Let's go to the archives in the cellar. Crash through the surface. What happened? Man overboard, I guess. Whatever. Is this Titanic? Are you Titanic? Game. Titanic. Did the graphics suddenly improve, or is it just me? And what is making that noise? Oh, this part. Ah. Invisible thing! I hate you! What am I supposed to do now? He's like right there! Where do I... Go away, I hate you. You can go screw yourself. Crap! You killed me! I will not tolerate this death. Oh, balls! Get away! I hate you! What can I call you? I must name everything in this game! Everything! It must have a name! And I shall give you the name of... I'll think of something. Just give me time. Oh, you wanna go? Let's have a staring contest. This isn't gonna work. I can't see your eyes. Whatever. Ah! Get away from me! I don't like you. Lurky! I will call you Lurky, because you lurk. Get away, Lurky. I'm so screwed! Or not. Oh, you wanna go, Lurky? You wanna go? Well, I wanna go somewhere else. Apparently you can kill this thing, but, it takes a heavy object, and I don't think books would cut it. Lurky, you suck. You suck at everything. Crap, I have to open the gate again. Lurky. Don't make me kill you. I know how. I know jujitsu. No, I don't. But if I did, that probably wouldn't help me. Up yours, Lurky! Alright. What I need to do is I need to get there before that closes. Lurky! Here are some limbs and things. That's right. Go for the flesh. That isn't mine. You are disgusting, Lurky. Did I kill it? It's possible to kill it. I did it! I killed it! Ha ha! I killed Lurky! Go to hell, Lurky. Actually, this pretty much is hell, so that's... Don't go to hell, because then you'll be with me, and that would not be good. I still just killed you. I killed you. Now I can explore at my leisure. Go through the door. Oh, come on! What do I have? I have nothing. Okay. Please tell me he's not alive again. I killed him, right? He can't come back. Death, you don't alive when you're dead. What's this? I see a thing. They're barrels. So apparently I need some sort of key or crowbar or something. Arms don't have it. Boxes, you don't have it, do you? No, we don't. Am I totally screwed? Am I just... Am I just completely and totally screwed? There's gotta be something in here, somewhere. You, do you have it? No. Oh, it's right there. A hollow needle. Yes. Let's do this. There you go. That's right. I did it. I did it. I killed Lurky. All right. I killed a monster. I've killed one of the monsters in the game. I can do anything. He's back. Where? I can't. Nope. Crap! All right, I'll play it your way. You want me to be helpless? I'll be helpless. Right. I'll go this way. I hope this is not the wrong way. This is actually starting to get a little scary. I'm not gonna lie. I did it! I got away from you, Lurky! You got nothing on me. Actually, the music's still going, so I don't think I'm quite away from him yet. I did it! Up yours, Lurky! I did it! I escaped from you! Whoa! That's never a good sign. Holy crap! Is this H.R. Geiger's house? Phallic baby-faced object covered in spines and scales? Yeah, I think this is H.R. Geiger's house. Mrs. Chair, I don't like H.R. Geiger. I hate him. He creeps me out with his art and his dark seed and his stuff.
Dark seed really scared me too.
I'm glad you agree. It's the 7th scariest game of all time and it should be number 1. Well, actually, no. That ride is reserved for System Shock 2. Well, actually, no. Not even System Shock 2 creates a feeling of dread in me so intense as that Darkseid did.
I really don't care. Yeah, I figured.
This place, it seems so calm and tranquil.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer. And in the other direction.
I'm scared. Should I get on the elevator? Well, how much time? I have a good 10 minutes left. Come with me, Mrs. Chair. Don't fall on your face. No. Did the elevator just move? Stand up. Stand up. No. Good enough. No. Never mind. Come with me. These are rose petals. Where do they go? Sorry. I didn't mean to throw you.
You're so cruel. You threw me.
I didn't mean it. Well, where do I go? This seems unnaturally peaceful. This... Man, this is creepy. Let's get out of here. Stop being upside down. I hate it when you're like this. And now you're in my face, so I can't see. Gah! Whatever. Screw you.
But I love you.
Too bad. Yes, that's how cruel I am.
I love you. Too bad.
Storage happens to be open. Alright. The thin cold mist brushed his face as he stepped out. Oh, London. Have you ever been to London? If you live in America, the answer is probably not. And that's kind of sad. I don't like this. I think this is the part that's supposed to be scary or something. What was that? Okay. Musical dissonance here. It's building tension. A sack? I'll come up with a personality for you later, I'm sure. Huh. I can't open you, can I? Nope. Crap, crap, crap. And I can't light you. Luckily, I almost always have a bit of extra oil. I said a bit of extra oil. Ah, no! Olaf, why? Can I call you Olaf? Okay, apparently, I'm not sure if this is true, but apparently, let's try it. It worked. He is really that dumb. Okay. So, I think Olaf does not like me. I was going to try to be his friend, but he's a big meanie pants. Luckily, he's very dumb. Like, very, very dumb. How do I use it? Perfect. All right. Barrels, I trust you now. I trust you with my life. You are my only protection. Okay. All right. I might even like start a religion, barrelology or whatever. Some religion based around barrels. They are my one and only savior from the horrible monsters that attack me in the dark named Olaf. I wanted to be your friend, Olaf. I have a drill. And I've run out of oil. Yeah. No shortage of tinderboxes, though. Beryl. Beryl, I need you. Oh, Beryl, I need your love. Beryl. Beryl, you have to help me, man. They're everywhere. Okay, no, they're not. They're nowhere. Come on, let's go. I can't move any of this stuff. Well, what do I do? What do I do, Beryl? I'll just leave you there. You're comfortable there, right? It's dark. Come with me, Beryl. Wait a minute. I have a drill. Crap. Open the door. Open it. Well, I have a drill. I don't know what to do with it. I guess I'll figure that out in the next episode. So, until the next episode, I now trust Beryl's with my life. So, bye.
Took back my ring. I don't remember a doggone thing. Amnesia.